G'day, I'm John from Fowles Auction Sales. I'm here to preview tomorrow's carpet auction. It's Tuesday, the 24th of April, righto, the first Tuesday auction we've had in about 15 years, I reckon. Now, let's start off with our rollers and offcuts. Have a look at them. We've got a great range of great room lop sizes, these ones. They can be anywhere from 3 to 6 metres. And as you can see, we've got a bit of a mix of everything. We've got some nice colours here, the greys, the browns, the taupes, the beiges, of course. There's lots of wools, there's loop piles, plush piles, twist piles, everything you can just about think of. Good quality offcuts like this type of thing here, which is a solution dyed nylon twist pile. It'll probably sell for around about $25 a metre, so great value on the offcuts. Most of the offcuts, $25 to $30 a metre. We've got some nice little rolls of vinyl there, all timber designs, various sizes these rolls of vinyl. Lot number 27 through to lot number 32. And they can be anywhere from 12.4 metres and a smaller one there. But there's quite a few different sizes there, 3 metre pieces there. The vinyl also selling for that $25 a lineal metre. That's 4 metres wide, the vinyl. So for $25 a metre, that's well and truly about a quarter of the normal retail price, actually even less. So good buying there on the vinyl sheet. Then we move into vinyl planks, and these ones here, we've had these going through for the last few weeks. Great range of colours there. We've been selling for $10 a square metre, so awesome buying there. Plenty of different colours to pick from. And with these ones, you can pick exactly what you want. You don't have to buy the whole lot, because some of them, there's 600 plus metres. You can take them by the metre there on the vinyl planks. Moving over here, again, we've got some nice little combination rolls here for the carpet, back onto the carpet. It's all 3.66 metres wide. Don't forget about that 12 foot wide. That's a broadly metre, and you'll see a lot of these lots here, like this Berber carpet. Nice looking Berber carpet, look at those things. And that's a 7 metre roll, so it's 7 metres by 3.66 metres wide. It'll probably sell for around $25 to $30 a metre. More Berber there, some twist pile there also to get through. Then down this way, we've got lots of loop pile to get through, and the loop pile is always great value. You can pick that up for $25 a broadly metre, no problem. You can get some good combination rolls, which will give you 20 metres plus, and lots of these 10 metre rolls, which will generally sell for that $25. So really good buying. There's all sorts of dark colours and light colours. Plenty of loop pile to get through tomorrow. We'll clear it out. We've got some nice twist pile there also, so we always have a good bit of twist pile. We've got 3 or 4 rolls of that. They're great room lot sizes. It's going to give you a house lot size. It'll probably sell for $30 to $35 for the charcoals. The charcoal's always a bit more popular. Then we move on to the grass, the artificial turf. We sell this by the square metre, so it's not like the carpet. Carpet's a broadly metre, 3.66 metres wide. Grass is a square metre. So these rolls of grass will vary anywhere from around about 60 square metres up to 70 square metres. So some big quantities there. For the good quality landscape gear, you're looking around $15 a square metre. And the sports grass and the coloured grass there from as low as $5 a square metre. So great buying on the grass. Then we move into some bigger rolls. These are the 20 to 30 and even up to 40 metres. As you can see, we've got a good range of these ones here. Some big quantities also. Some of these ones where you can get 50, 60, 70 metres plus. Great buying in those ones there in a lighter colour from $25. Beautiful couple of rolls here of wool plush pile. These ones here, they're extra heavy wool, pure wool plush piles. They generally sell for around about $300 a metre. We'll be looking to get around $60 a metre for these ones. That nice dark one there would be awesome buy if you picked it up for $60 a metre. It's an absolute steal. Moving through, lots of loop piles again. There's these ones, some Axminster carpet. Have a look at this woven pattern stuff here. We'll be clearing that out even from as low as $25 a metre. Charcoal twist piles, some nice big rolls here, the charcoal twist, and lots more loop piles there which we'll be clearing out from as low as $25 a metre, whether it's wool or nylon. Awesome buying. A few small quantities there. Laminates, we'll be getting rid of those, $10 a square metre. We've got vinyl tiles also, so have a look at them. Nice little, nice big tile there, actually. There's 4 colours there to pick from. Clearing them out for $10 a square metre there on the vinyl tiles. We've got Flotex, which is hard to come by. Still got plenty of this to get through. $89 a metre normally, and we're trying to clear that for around $20, so that's under a quarter of the normal retail price. Then moving over here, we've got some nice big rolls here, so nice big quantities, anywhere to 100, 150, even up to 200 metres. Like a nice charcoal like that will probably sell for that $25 to $30. We've got some cut pile there in the light colour. Again, $30 a metre, be an absolute bargain for a lot of that. Through here, we've got some good quantities here again of the loop pile. Down the end here, we've got some nice charcoal twist pile here. Right towards the end of the auction, lot number 214 through to lot number 218, some decent rice holes is there, and various sizes to have a look at, and I reckon around about the $30 to $35 a minute for that. That's got that nice little flex through it. And then we finish off over here with some more nice big rolls again. There's loop piles, there's wool carpets through here, and a lot of this gear here, which would normally retail around $150 a metre, will be selling from as low as $25 a metre. This one here, lot number 167, actually is a nice bit of carbon. It's a 22.5 9.9 metre roll. That is wool, and that would normally retail around about 160 a metre, and we'll be selling it from as low as 25. I'd be expecting around $30 to $40 a metre, but absolutely awesome buying. So it kicks off at 10 o'clock, open at 8 o'clock for viewing, and we've also got our other two auctions. Let's go and have a quick look. Our timber auction, also starting at 10 o'clock. Big range of timber and building materials. They've got lots of doors this week, especially the bifold doors. There's a heap of them. Nice looking units there. Hardwood flooring there. We've got plenty of decking to get through. All this hardwood solid flooring here to get through. There's heaps of gear to go through. There is a great video to watch that Michael does, and that'll give you full details of everything that's going through the timber auction, kicking off at 10 o'clock and then into home renos. It's got it all through here. All sorts of things for your bathroom, your kitchen. There's outdoor furniture, lots of taps and washers, all appliances. There's all appliances galore going through tomorrow, especially in the fridges, washing machines, dishwashers, lots of blinds to get through. There's bathtubs, kitchen sinks, of course. We've always got everything plus the kitchen sink and kitchens, all sorts of outdoor furniture, indoor furniture also, and you name it, it's all there. Also in the video there for the home rental auction kicking off at 10 o'clock tomorrow. So that's it for me. Thanks for watching the video, and hope to see you on Tuesday.